Hi everyone, today we are going to do creative writing. A writing that involves imagination and invention is called a creative writing. It includes fiction, poetry, drama. It enhances our imagination and vocabulary building. Our today's topic is Eid al-Fitr. You all know that Muslims celebrate two Eids, Eid al-Fitr and Eid al-Adha. Today we are going to write about Eid al-Fitr. Now let's recall your last Eid and collect some points in your mind. You all know that Eid al-Fitr is one of the most important festival of Muslims. Eid means festivity and Fitr means to break fast. Muslims gather in mosque and offer their prayers. We all wear new clothes and greet each other. We are excited about Eidi. Elders give money to the children. Alms are also given to the poor. We share our happiness with poor and needy. We enjoy different sweets and desserts on this Eid day, mainly Sawaiyan or Sheer Khurma. This festival is a day of joy and thanksgiving. We start our writing by introducing our topic. So we will write, Eid al-Fitr is a Muslim festival that marks the end of Ramadan. Eid means festivity, while Fitr means to break fast. Now we will write about the happenings of this day. So we will write, on this day, Muslims gather in large groups at mosque and offer their prayers. We wear new clothes and greet each other. Elders give money to the children. Alms are also given to the poor. Alms means the sadaqat and zakat. We eat different sweets and desserts on this day. This festival is a day of joy and thanksgiving. Now write this paragraph in your notebooks. Thank you.